A man with only one eye won two Nobel Prizes. The first one in 2001 and the second in 2022. That's right, Professor Carl Barry Sharpless lost one eye in a lab accident at the MIT chemistry lab in 1970. But currently, Sharpless is the only living person on Earth who has won two Nobel Prizes. Having been proven twice by the Nobel Committee, I think it's time for Professor Sharpless to change his last name to Sharp. I mean, isn't it fair?